currently working on shortening up my forehand backswing. So basically, if I hit the net, that means my backswing's too big, and I'll try not to hit the net. And if I don't hit the net, that means my backswing is good. That's what it needs to be. So first I'll be here, and I'll swing and hit the PICOTINO, like this, just like that. And then after that, I'll go to my twist up, turn, and then hit the PICOTINO, just like this. So let's go to the video.
Turn on those notifications so you never miss a vlog. See you guys next time. Bye bye.